Isn't it great over there at the beach?
Oh yeah, I really like it. It makes me feel calm. Mm. Oh, I love this gallery.
Is everything okay, Olivia?
I broke up with Randolph. He lied to me one too many times.
Oh. Relationships are so hard. You really need a good one like my Cliff. Though everything isn't all that peachy. Cliff keeps making this chili. And the problem is that I basically shit my whole ass every time.
Grace, you should just tell him that you can't eat it.
I couldn't. It's feeling hurt.
Yes, I'd like to buy that real estate. Business is my passion. But painting of sailboats are my love.
Oh, hot dog. DILF over there? You know, I would sleep with him, but my butt is brimming to the edge.
You
talk to him.
You don't have to tell me twice. In this town, DILFs are the gazelles and I'm the cheetah.
Ladies, do you like the paintings?
Oh yes, I think they're wonderful, but I couldn't stop looking at you.
I think they're relaxing, but hard to enjoy because my boyfriend's chili gives me the poops.
I couldn't stop looking at you either. These are nice, but I much prefer...
Kids and work.
I raise my triplets like I run my small business. Handsomely.
Men like you are a rare breed.
Women like you make my eyes pop out of my head like a cartoon character. You know. Bam! Look, duck, look, duck, look, duck. And then the tongue rolls down to the forehead. You know. Pardon me. Ah, damn. It's my sitter. I have to go. My youngest triplet of 14 seconds has escaped into the night. We should get wine sometime.
Feel calm.
Yes, I would like to renew my season tickets to the Philharmonic, and no, I do not care about the price. Goodbye.
You must be new in town.
Yes, hi, I'm Albert, and you two look strong, yet sad.
We've been through a lot, relationship trouble.
My boyfriend loves to make chili, but he gives me diarrhea.
Thank you for telling me that. You know what always makes me feel better? Is an old tiny dance. Hold that, thank you. Oh, I have not felt this way since Diane went to heaven in Op 13. We should visit my wife's grave sometime.
And your wife.
You're so right, and I'll bring tiny American flags to lay at her grave because she was a veteran who died in combat.
Oh, an army death.
It's the sitter. It looks like my youngest has ingested yacht cleaning fluid again another night at the hospital. I must go.
Let me see your tongue.
I shall wait.
Oh, what a night.
Oh, look at this one. Don't you love the cute puppies?
Yeah, it reminds me of Calm.
Oh. So, should I keep eating the chili? Should I shove it in my pockets while he's not looking?
Just tell him that you can't eat it.
It's his dad's recipe.
Here's my address. Come to my house at 2 a.m.
My kids will be asleep by then, but I'll still be up making model planes.
Nice. Just making sure.
See you tonight.
Are you shitting
No breaks. I was checking his dick.
What do you think of this one? These people are naked.
Oh, that's disgusting. There's no place for that here.